Hey guys, and welcome. Today we got ourselves Friend Request, official international trailer. It's a thriller. It might be another one of those movies that I was like, I'm not going to probably watch, but we'll jump into this trailer and check it out ourselves. We're jumping right into it.
Who's that? A girl in my class.
Zero friends. Super weird.
Yeah! I thought we were friends. Why did you accept my friendship? Wait!
Student, Marina Mills committed suicide. There was a video uploaded. I urge you not to watch it.
I saw the medical report. It is insane.
So according to you, Miss Woodson, this video just magically appeared on your timeline.
I'm not posting this.
Did you try changing your password?
Yes, I've tried everything.
She's been back in my friends list.
You have no idea how crazy that is, do you?
That is what code normally looks like. Not this.
This isn't code.
It's her.
It's possessing them and haunting them.
This is not real!
We've all been dying for her!
She crazy. Yeah, I knew I wasn't gonna watch that. Pass. Hard pass. Yeah, and I'm wearing my Deadpool shirt that I got in my loot crate. Tacos. I don't know. It kind of reminds me of the other movie that they had. What was it? It was a movie too. It was POV and they were all on Skype. It's kind of like that. Just stupid. It's terrible. I'm not going to go watch it. Let me know what you guys' thoughts on it. Movies like these is just, I don't know, they're trying to find a niche where it's, you know, social media and all that and get people all excited about it. Like, oh my God, that's just crazy. I'm like, no, this is just, you're running out of ideas. Just get over it and forget about it. Just stop it. Till then, guys, I'm Grim Reaper, and I'll see you guys around for more. Alright, guys, bye.